I see your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You. That's the key that opens the entrance to the father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the father's realm.
We'll be right back. the Supermakers in all their glory.
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this just to meet the Father. This would complete the shield.
Hurry, retrieve your father's soul sphere. He will save Verdak from the demons. For the human's sake, do it now.
This is the Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the sixth region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right. Ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Aiden's files were extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone who will actually have to help you do it.
Thank you. access and understanding of this world's systems. I lack the control over them necessary to remove the demons and reseal the void. Without a physical form, I am merely a presence. I have no recollection of myself. I believe my essence from the sphere.
Doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Thank you.
tablets. If you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
consequences of your actions here are irreversible. You in there.